for today's gaming episode. So, I'm back in Boston at 18 again because I have to help my best friend, my best friend, Andrew. Because he needs help. Well, his company needs help. So that's why I'm helping him out. So, he does not have a good amount of the map unlocked right now. So I am helping him right now. So yeah. Please smash the like button for me because I need all the help that I can get. Also, I think it was my last video, I don't remember. If you haven't seen my last Dream League video, that was a lot of fun. So major shout out to Michael for being in my video. Also, Andrew, please forgive me if I'm using your account right now. It's all for a good cause. Also, no offense, guys, but I had never seen her about as much as this. And this is another reason why I'm helping out Andrew. Because he needs to plan his routes a little better, like how my mines are. Ugh. Thank you. Also, guys, make sure you guys subscribe to my friends Michael and Corey. They are YouTubers as well. Their channels will both be in the description. And also subscribe to Elijah's channel and Andrew's channel. Those guys will be in the description. What the? Tell me you guys saw that. People are supposed to be using their crossbar, but whatever. Garbage, okay.
The municipality just called. They've approved us recommissioning the Northern Muskogs. Great work. I'd like to introduce you to Peter Bowman. He's expressed the desire to work with us in the future.
Right. Hello there. I found your project closely. You see, I'm the spokesperson for the Chamber of Commerce, and we'd like to improve the mobility network between our town, surrounding villages, leisure areas, and the business world. If you can help us with that, we may be able to negotiate with the municipality to open up the agricultural area to the east of town for new routes.
Sounds great. I'd suggest starting to create round-trip routes, as they're very effective at transporting a lot of passengers back and forth.
Okay, well, I just have to do that, and that's not good. So, business park, okay, that's done. Next one is Oakville's. Second one is business park. Alright, let's see what, I think this is what I did. Oh yeah, this is what I did I?
Yep.
I created those two routes today. I just remembered. Yeah, this is all me. Hold on a second. I might be doing the wrong thing here, but still, whatever. And I cannot buy. Oh my god. Oh goodness gracious, Andrew, why did you do this to me? Whatever. As long as I drive both roads and run trip mode, guys, I'll be okay. I have to call this guy, call Andrew later, and then tell him. Sharing his screen and all that, so yeah. So guys, I'm sorry about the lighting. I can't, there's nothing I can do about it right now. But, so
yeah.
Alright, just to let you guys know, if you guys haven't seen my other YouTube shorts, they all won't be on Boston Day 18. Some will be on some other games. So yeah. Now please don't ask why I turned like that, it's just to speed up time and all that, okay? Just so I can have more time in the game.
Of course, here you go. You saw me take a camera. Here you go.
throwing garbage on the bus. Yeah, whatever, I'll clean up later. I'll clean up when I get to the end. Oh, did I hit the volume?